Tally passes back with some latest updates of your very own favorite shows and celebrities. We're here to give you some latest news on Sony TV show Kuch To Log Kahenge. Get ready for some new twists, turns and entry in the show. In the upcoming episodes, you will witness a new entry in the show. Daksh Ajit Singh, who was last seen in Life OK's Humne Li Hai Shapath, is now all set to enter Sony Entertainment Television's Kuch To Log Kahenge. In Kuch To, he will be seen playing the role of Daksh, a rich man. Also, according to reliable sources, in the long run, he will develop feelings for Dr. Nidhi. So viewers can expect a love triangle track between Dr. Nidhi, Daksh and Dr. Ashutosh. Daksh has already started shooting for his character since 3rd Feb. Well, you will see how there will be a few problems between Nidhi and Ashutosh, as Ashutosh will get all insecure because of Daksh. We're super excited to see how both the men will be shown wooing Nidhi. What about you? If yes, then surely like this video and leave your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebus for more updates.